that won't work. Vegeta tried the same thing, and look what happened to him.
Good point. Then I guess I'd better kick it up a notch and go one step further. What do you think?
What?
This is a Super Saiyan. And this is a Super Saiyan level beyond that of Super Saiyan. Let's just call this Super Saiyan 2.
What a pathetic transformation! Nothing's different from the previous form!